Texas State is administering the Collegiate Learning Assessment at the Testing Center located on the first floor of Commons Dining Hall. Required as a part of the university's accreditation process, the assessment is not attracting many takers. Testing Administrator Brenda Dozier says the staff is doing everything it can to get the word out.
We're sending pretty much mass emailings out to the qualified seniors, and we're also in the process of placing some flyers around campus that might attract seniors.
Seniors who are graduating this spring are encouraged to take a collegiate learning assessment showing their growth as a student at Texas State. In return, participants will get $100 in Bobcat bucks. Scott Trimble, a testing center supervisor, says students can come in during lab hours.
Our lab is open Tuesday through Friday. We open every morning on those days at 9 a.m. and on all of those days except Wednesday, we stop taking new tests at 2 p.m. On Wednesday, we stay open till 5.
Students often use Bobcat bucks for purchasing food and drinks, but there are other uses as well, such as renting caps and gowns for graduation. The test is only offered to the first 100 seniors who come in. The deadline is in early April. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kayla Hale.